Hey guys, so today I'm making another video. As you know, we haven't been posting much lately, but I'm going to be posting a gaming video. I'm on my brother's PS4 right now, so, and you won't see my face, you'll only see my gaming. So I'm gonna just go fast, and just so you know, let's see. Just so you know, I am having a baby, don't know when, I'm going into labor, but I will soon. Throw away. Okay, I'm actually going to put this in inventory, because literally I didn't, no need to make a room one. Ella is done with her work. Okay, I'm gonna make all of them do their schoolwork because I want them all to be good students, but let's just say this one isn't up in that books. She is a okay student. She's a, her highest is a C student, so she doesn't seem to be the wonder. Like, I'm not that good in school. Like, I'm okay, but I think they, why are you tense? Okay. You also do your homework. Let's see what her grade is. She's a C student, and I mean, like, Trey super smart, so his should be changing. He is a C student as well. He's doing actually good, it says. I'll do homework. Do homework. And then you also. Let's see. Why are you happy? Satisfying school day. You waste the popsicle wedge. One on the playground. Dropped an epic joke during math class. Just all around. Okay, good. Let's check your day. What is it? Finish homework. I'm gonna get Ashlyn to help you because I want help. Help. Then I'm gonna need Corey to help Alex because it seems that Alex, are you doing homework? Let's see. Inventory. Oh, so she is. Corey, help. With her homework. Oh, you are both. Alex, I guess. Just, why are you confident? I wonder. Killer school day. If only there was some way someone could rate Alex's school day today. It would definitely be a 10. It seems, let's see. What are you even focused? Being tutored. Good, so. Why am I confident? And when, if you ever see airs going up, that means it. That means I'm going to have. So embrace. Okay. How about first? Let's be funny. Funny, and they were upset for a long time, and then embrace because. And tell unbelievable story. Okay, tell me the wonderful story. Embrace. Good. Good, so I'm gonna stay on my character, because if you see arrows going up on this, that means I'm having it. But right now, it doesn't seem to be happening. This is gonna be my fifth hit, actually. But as you know, one died. That's fine. This video is gonna be longer, probably about maybe 7 minutes. But yeah, let's see, Trey. Oh, you wanna. Oh. Okay, let's just quicken up time. Why are you on the bed at? I think that's a glitch. Are you supposed to be in the bed? Go here. Sleep. You're stuck. Okay, go here. If you hear any noise in the background, that's fine. Let's see. I might not have the baby in this episode. Let's just move this. What if I put it in? You're fine. Okay. And I love this bed for her. It took me a long time to find it, like, find the perfect one. That's why I have, like, no money. That's fine. You cannot do, like, cheats in here, though. I don't know. I might do longer because I really want to get the baby. Oh, yep. She's having it now. Ashlyn, wake up. Where are you? Ashlyn. Go to the hospital. Okay. She'll be right back. Bye. Oh, my gosh. She's having a baby. It's a boy. Guys, in future ones, you tell me what to name it. But I'm gonna just go through this about 10 times. Okay, I lied. I think I'm just gonna name it. That's not how you spell it. I'll actually name it. Yeah. No, I can't spell it right. I'm just gonna spell it the other way, you know. I'll name it Alexander. So that's the. No, I need as C. And these are not real names. Last names, for the record. I would never do that. And I think the baby. And I'm gonna just quickly, because I love what's happening. And. Okay, I'm gonna quickly move the baby. Because let's just say the baby. Oh my gosh! Guys, I had it in this video, and I really wanted it in this video. Guys, I'm gonna put it in her room, because she has a lot of space. So here, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Let me just save this game. Sorry. So guys, that's the end of the video. Bye. I woke up.